You know, the other day I wanted to talk to my friend about all this, but I couldn't. I think that's why this group is so great. It's so important. I know it's wrong to feel angry. After all, Tech Knight saved me. I just wish he'd been a little more gentle with my spine.
It's about acceptance, isn't it? Letting go, moving on. Seth, you're up.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, Seth.
So I'm kind of a writer. I work in marketing. There's this one hero who shall remain nameless, but has ice powers.
Ice princess.
I'm not allowed to say. Anyway, she took a liking to me. It was heady, man. Intoxicating. No one wants to fuck the writer. Needless to say, I fell for her big time.
What kind of novel falls for soup?
Anyway, we were, you know, being intimate when she climaxed and accidentally turned into ice. Just for a second. But I was, still in there at negative 346 degrees. Same temperature as liquid nitrogen. As you can imagine, it snapped off. The crazy thing is, I still miss her. It's like, that's the cost of a mortal like me for being with a god like her.
If a soup done that when she was happy, imagine what would have done if she found out you'd been lying to her from the get-go.
Excuse me. Do you have something you'd like to share?
No, no. Apologies. Please do continue the escapades.
We don't make jokes or judgments here. Why don't you take the talking stick and tell us your story?
Nah, I'm good.
You know, I've seen guys like you before.
Oh, seriously, don't I?
The smirk, the jokes. It's all a defense mechanism. But you don't have to do that here. This is a safe space.
I said I'm good. Time to move on.
Go ahead, Seth. Give him the stick.
You back off, or I'll shove this stick where your dick used to be. You're a bunch of pathetic soup-worshipping cunts. I bet you'd thank a soup if they shat on your mum's best china. Did it ever occur to you that they split your spine or broke your dick just for a laugh? Where's your fucking rage? Your self-respect? Sitting here in your little share circle, having a little whinge and a moan? Fuck letting go. You should be out there with a fucking chainsaw going after him. Just a bunch of scared fucking rabbits. Soup's all the same, every fucking one of them.